Everyone, welcome back to my channel, and I'm going to share with you how to recover your hacked Facebook account, and that will click on this video. So that's exactly what I'm going to share with you today, and hopefully by the end of this video you guys are going to know how to recover back your Facebook account, and hopefully your Facebook account is going to get back. So very quickly guys, let's go ahead and jump to the video. Don't forget guys to leave a like to this video and subscribe to this channel for more videos. Okay, so now let's start. Let's open our favorite browser, of course, which is Chrome. Now, once you have opened Google Chrome, you have to search for hacked Facebook account. Now, let's search for that. Now, you guys have to scroll down and click on, I think my Facebook account was hacked or someone is using it without my permission. So, let's click on that one. Now, guys, you have to click on Get Started. And you have to answer this question. Just click on, if you get them feel like creating, just click on somewhere else, gain my access to my account without my permission. Then now I can log in, and then now I don't have access to the phone number or email address on the account. And then they're gonna send you this link, so let's click on this link. Let's put in our email address associated with our account. I think you guys have the email address, because when you guys log into Facebook, you have to have your email address, or you can search by name instead, but email address seems easy to me. Or let me just try and use my name, okay? Let me try and use my name that is associated with my account. That can be pretty much easy, okay? Then let's click on search. Then click on try another way. If you guys click on try another way, anyway, let's see if it's gonna work. And then let's click on no longer have access to this. Now once you guys have clicked on no longer have access to this, now guys you have to fill in this detail. And again guys, one thing that I forgot to point out is that when you guys are using are trying to recover back your account, make sure guys are trying and use the device that you usually log in when you're logging into Facebook. Make sure you guys use the same device. If you try and use Windows or any other device, it's just gonna bring up an error saying that we don't recognize your device and we don't want that to happen. And if you guys don't know how to fix we don't recognize your device, I've also left the link in the description below so that you guys can just go ahead and watch that video, or it is showing on the top right corner of your screen right now. You guys can just go ahead and just watch that video, and once you guys have figured that one out, then you guys can come back to this video and maybe continue if you guys are lost. Okay, I think that was a pretty clear explanation. So once you guys have on this page, it's pretty easy. Tell us how we can reach you, send a new login email, confirm it to this stops anyone from trying to login. Look out for a message, we'll email you with one final step to get back into your account. So that is what you want. Okay, now guys, follow carefully because this is where things get pretty much tricky. Now let's click on start. One thing guys that I forgot to point out is that I didn't read this one where I said that set new login email. So I usually have another email, okay? So I forgot to tell you guys that don't put your current email address that you use on Facebook. You guys have to put a new email where they'll send you the verification code, and then you guys will probably get back on your account. Okay, so this was how to recover a Facebook account. I hope it was a bit helpful. I know it was kind of tricking in stuff and so on. So I hope you guys enjoyed the video, and if you guys just have any comments, don't hesitate to drop it in the comment section below. And yeah, basically guys, let me see you in the next video, and let me know what you guys think of this video, and then let me also know if this video is helpful in the comment section below. See you guys in my next video.